I'm taking this case off.
If the Duke wants somebody dead, he needs no justification.